Cypress Wetlands, Port Royal, South Carolina. Water Wader Birds 2022 breeding season closeout. The view from the Richmond Avenue Boardwalk. Richmond Avenue Boardwalk. In June, the Cypress Wetland is at the peak of the breeding season. Egret, Anhinga, and Wood Storks are in different stages of development. Come August, the Rookery takes on a different appearance. A quiet tone comes over the area. After leaving the nest, fledging, young birds typically remain close to their parents for a short period. During this time, young birds must learn to survive on their own and are very vulnerable to predators and starvation. A wood stork leaving the Cypress Wetlands rookery to hone its survival skills and locate a roosting tree. A snowy egret flies around the rookery and perching on the trees. It has not ventured away from the lagoon. snowy egrets are learning how to retrieve nutrition at the water's edge. Water Wader Birds 2022 Breeding Season Closeout. The view from the Richmond Avenue Boardwalk. Cypress Wetlands, Port Royal, South Carolina.